We are at Crankworx Saturday. It's morning of the big event. Just getting my bike finally dialed in and do some runs, get warmed up. Put together a good, solid run filled with good stuff. You know, I'm not trying to go for the one big banger or anything like that.
Yeah!
Nice.
I did like 3 good flares and now I can't do them anymore.
That was cool. Strong bugger.
You boy. That was windy.
Don't make you step.
I hate mountains.
Someone fall off?
Chase up the driver box, fall down from the box on his back.
What?
Oh.
How did Paul case that?
Did he flip up?
Probably flipped, yeah.
Get it. Nice.
So is Paul all right?
I don't know.
Get it!
Yeah, the big drop's a bit of a reach, so I want to spin it. We'll see how it goes, though.
Okay, guys, we'll get rolling now. We're going to drop in the order of the start list. Just jumped on Paul because I know Paul's out there, so I jumped the order there. So there's 16 guys in the final today.
Paul's not right.
And
he got hurt.
It's going to be a fun day, probably. The biggest event in Whistler. All right, guys, have a great day.
Cheers.
Yeah. Good luck. See ya.
That's Nick's move, though. This is the biggest thing ever. I was thinking second run.
That top six.
Definitely don't want to sit around
with his big player.
Yeah, young.
Sally Ryder, train.
And what type of work you do here in town?
Bicycling.
Okay.
I think I broke this bone here.
Does this groovy band come off? Here. Strong like a Russian bull.
You did this one too.
Okay. Two bones?
Yeah, one and two.
Want to see my x-ray?
Yeah, let's see this.
Oh, here's Brendan.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. How many more? How many more coming?
And let him. I'd rather place it.
I think it's my collarbone. I think I can feel it. I'm getting closer.
Okay.
Hey, it looks like we're on vacation together, huh?
Are you in the clinic now?
Yeah, I'm just waiting to get my bone set. Yeah, zinc killed it.
It's a battlefield out there.
Yes, it is a battlefield, Mr. McCall. Let's see how Brandon's doing. Can you make the bend so that I can hold the fishing rod?
Yes.
Awesome. It's a 3-hour long lineup for anesthesia. So I said, screw it. Put that sucker in place. And now I feel sick.
You look a little green.
Yeah, of course.
A few buckets there.
Yeah, I know. And now I'm in a bit of like a sling cast sort of thing, and hopefully it's set properly, and then I can go home. And it would be anywhere from like 5 to 7 weeks, and what I'm planning to do in the meantime is go fishing, catch some salmon. Still got my reeling hand.